The government has urged Tokyo to scrap its newly introduced flight curbs, under which Hong Kongers can use only 4 airports to enter Japan. The arrangement affected many travelers, with one travel agency saying over 3,000 of its clients had to change their holiday plans. From Friday, Hong Kongers can only enter Japan through 4 airports, including Narita in Tokyo and Kansai in Osaka. Direct flights between Hong Kong and other destinations, including Sapporo, Fukuoka and Okinawa, will be halted. This comes as Japan seeks to limit arrivals from China, which will reopen its borders early next month despite an explosion of COVID cases. Speaking this afternoon, Chief Executive John Lee said he is seeking a revocation of the arrangement.
We have indicators to the Japanese government that we are disappointed with the arrangement, and we have also approached the Consul General of Japan in Hong Kong to relate that message.
Transport Chief Lam Sai-hong, meanwhile, said Japanese authorities have confirmed that Hong Kong holidaymakers can still fly home from airports across Japan despite the restriction. But he urged airlines to explain the situation to passengers who plan to fly to Japan after Friday. Hong Kong Airlines, meanwhile, said it is temporarily suspending its daily services to Sapporo and Okinawa from Friday. Those who have booked tickets will be refunded. The carrier is also arranging 9 flights for those already in those 2 places to return to Hong Kong. One of the city's major travel agents, EGL Tours, said over 3,000 of its customers were affected by the sudden restrictions, but 500 will be able to return as scheduled from Hokkaido. EGL Executive Director Steve Hoon confirmed that Hong Kong Airlines and Hong Kong Express will bear the cost for special flights to pick up its customers in Hokkaido and bring them home. According to a Reuters report, the United States is considering imposing new COVID rules for people traveling from China.